Stuart has Bob, but Bob doesn't have his bear, so I'm gonna make it. I start with the eyes and details. And he kinda looks like a pug, so let's fill in the rest and bring him to life. Glue it up so it never leaves Bob, and nice family.